हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट अस सी टू जनरेट यूनिफॉर्मली स्पेस्ड पॉइंट्स ऑन सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ सर्कल बट नॉट सच अ सर्कल हुज सेंटर इज नॉट एट ओरिजिन. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस सी सर्कल विथ सेंटर रेडियस फॉर्म. इक्वेशन ऑफ सर्कल विथ सेंटर रेडियस फॉर्म. सर्कल विथ सेंटर रेडियस फॉर्म. Circle with center radius form. It is x minus h square plus y minus k square equal to r square. That time, what is the center? Center is nothing but hk and radius is r unit. Radius is what? R unit. What are the parametric equation for this? The parametric equation for this circle are x equal to h plus r cos theta and y equal to k plus r sin theta. These are the parametric equations for this type of circle. Now suppose we have to write an algorithm to generate uniformly spaced point on circumference of circle. So algorithm, this type of circle we have to take now to generate uniformly spaced points on uniformly spaced points on circumference of circle. Okay, which circle? X minus h square plus y minus k square equal to r square. Now, what is step 1 for this? Step 1 says, first of all, generate uniformly spaced points on standard circle. Or standard unit circle, we can say standard unit circle. Standard unit circle, that is which one? X square plus y square equal to what? 1. Just we have solved that example in previous video. X square plus y square equal to 1. Okay. Now, what is step 2? Step 2 says, after generating all the points on the standard unit circle, step 2 says, write the points by position vector matrix X. We are already doing that. Write the points by position vector matrix. Position vector matrix. And we are denoting it as X, right? Step 3. What the step 3 says? Step 3 says that scale this position vector matrix X in X and Y direction by R unit. So that it is of 1 unit, so we will scale it by R unit. Scale in X and Y direction by factor r or by r unit by factor r. Okay, so what is the transformation matrix for scaling in x and y direction by factor r? You know that transformation matrix, suppose t1, that t1 is what? Here r 0 0 0 r 0, it is uniform scaling. It is of the type uniform scale, right? Now step 4, because it will be a circle, so here uniform scaling is required. Now later on, translate in x and y direction. What we have to translate? We have to translate the origin. Actually, we have to determine the points on the circumference of a circle of this type of circle with center at HK radius is R. But we had to determine it is with center at origin radius is 1 unit. So, for radius we can scale it. But to change the center, for that we need to translate. We will translate the center origin to the center HK. Okay? So, translate in x and y direction by h and k units respectively. By h and k units respectively. Therefore, what is a transformation matrix for that? Let it be T2. The transformation matrix for that will be 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, HK 1. This is a translation matrix. Now, these two transformations we have to perform on whom? This X. So, let me obtain a concatenated transformation matrix for these two. And later on, apply that concatenated matrix on this X. We will get all the points, how many points, whatever we have to determine, those are uniformly spaced and that are on this circle. So, what can we write further? Step 5. Step 5 is the concatenated matrix is what? T. T is equal to T1 into T2. T1 is known to us. T1 is for scaling R units and T2 is for translation by H and K units respectively. Okay. Step 6 for this algorithm. Represent the point on required circle, points we can say, on required circle by what? Position vector matrix, as I explained, by position vector matrix, which matrix? X into T, that will be X star, as X star equal to what? X into T. We need to obtain that one. Fine. This is an algorithm to generate uniformly spaced points on circumference of circle with center at HK in radius is R unit. Now let us take an example on this one. Example, suppose generate eight points on circle, x minus 3 square plus y plus 1 square equal to what? 16. So now solution for this. Use the algorithm just we have seen. Now comparing with center radius form . How can we write this equation? This equation can be written as, this is as it is, x minus 3 square plus, this can be written as y minus of minus 1 square equal to what? This is 4 square, right? So comparing with that one, that is with whom? That is x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square equal to r square. So from that what we get, center at, center is h comma k. What is h? If we compare, h will be 3 and k is how much? Minus 1. And radius, radius is how much? 4 units. Radius is 4. How many points we have to generate? 8 points. Number of points, number of points to generate. Now how much? 8 in number. Now first of all we need to generate uniformly spaced 8 points on a standard unit circle according to the algorithm. Therefore generate uniformly spaced 8 points on standard unit circle, that is x square plus y square equal to what? 1. So what is delta theta here? Delta theta is what? 2 pi by n. And now n is how much? 8. So it is how much? Pi by 4. And r is equal to 1 for standard unit circle, right? Therefore p1, what is p1? It is x1 y1, and that is nothing but r0, that is 1 0 here for standard unit circle. Therefore what is for pi plus 1 as I from 1 to n minus 1. Okay, we have iteration formula, right? Iterative formula for that. What is that formula? The formula says pi plus 1 is equal to what? Xi plus 1 yi plus 1, and that is equal to xi yi into cos of delta theta sin of delta theta minus sin delta theta cos of delta theta. Okay, so delta theta is pi by 4, therefore this formula becomes xi yi delta theta is what? Pi by 4. Here let me write. So cos of pi by 4, 1 by root 2. So this will become 1 by root 2, 1 by root 2, minus 1 by root 2, and again 1 by root 2. So use this to determine p2, p3, so on up to p8. Therefore, p2. P2 is what? X2, y2. That will be x1 y1 into this matrix. That this matrix can be written as such also, decimal form 0.7071, 0.7071 minus 0.7071, again 0.7071. What is x1 y1? It is p1 having coordinates 1 0 into 0.7071, again 0.7071 minus 0.7071, 0.7071, this one. So we get 0.7071, again this one. Okay, this is p2. And p3, what is p3? It will be x3 y3. So that is x2 y2 into again t 0.7071 minus 0.7071 0.7071. That is equivalent to what is x2 y2 is this p2 0.7071 again 0.7071 into this one. Okay, so taking product, what we get, it will be 0 1. It is 0 1, so p3 will be 0 1. So now here by reflection through x and y axis we can easily get other points on the standard unit circle, and let me write them in position vector matrix x. Therefore by reflection through x and y axis the points on standard unit circle, points on standard unit circle are, that are what? This position vector matrix 1 0 1. I will write with homogeneous coordinate here 0.7071 0.7071 1 minus 0.7071. wait, before that there is a point 0 1 1. Later on minus 0.7071, this is 0.7071 1. then minus 1 0 1, then minus 0.7071, minus 0.7071 1, then 0 minus 1 1, here 0.7071 minus 0.7071 1. This is a x. Now step 2, scale in x and y coordinate by factor r equal to how much? 4. Therefore what is t1 for that? T1 is what? 4 0 0 0 4 0 0 0 1. Fine. Step 3, translate in x and y direction by h equal to 3, k equal to minus 1 units respectively. Therefore t2 equal to 1 0 0 0 1 0 3 minus 1 1. Step 4 says concatenated transformation matrix for these two, right? So step 4, the concatenated transformation matrix is t equal to t1 into t2, and that is equal to 4 0 0 0 4 0 0 0 1 into 1 0 0 0 1 0 3 minus 1, 1. And that will be what? 4, 0, 0, 0, 4, 0, 3, minus 1, 1. This is a concatenated transformation matrix here. Now, represent the points on required circle as, how can we represent them? X star equal to what? X into T. What is X? Is the position vector matrix for points on a circle with radius 1 and center at origin. So it is 1, 0, 1, 0.7071, 0.7071, 1, 0, 1, 1, minus 0.7071, 0.7071, 1. Again, minus 1, 0, 1, minus 0.7071, again minus 0.7071, 1. Then 0, minus 1, 1, here 0.7071, minus 0.7071, 1, into T. T we had found just 4, 0, 0, 0, 4, 0, 3, minus 1, 1. And this product gives us the required position vector matrix. So required position vector matrix, by taking this product, we will get 7, minus 1, 1. 5.8284, 1.8284, 1, 3, 3, 1, 0.1716, 1.8284, 1, minus 1, minus 1, 1, 0.1716, minus 3.8284, 1, then 3, minus 5, 1, again 5.8284, minus 3.8284, 1. This is a required position vector matrix for 8 points on circle with center at 3, minus 1 and radius is 4 unit. Okay, so now here we will stop for this video. In next video, we will see how to generate points on ellipse. Thank you.